Alright. Getting ourselves started here. 8 Robot Masters to start the challenge here this morning. I'd like to start off with the top man. He's one of the easier bosses to fight with, the standard end buster, so start there and then work our way along. I like the later games from 4 and on. This version doesn't have any. Typical charge blast for this. Mega Buster, so. Oh, sorry, I forgot about you. I actually hang from that ladder and shoot him from there too, but. I hit myself. Actually, start with the rush call on this version, which is actually nice. I don't need the energy for anything. In case I die, I have to come back for it later. Just... what's gonna happen? Meow. Don't need that either. Okay, come back for it. Problem is, they just keep shooting these constantly, so they're kind of tricky to dodge as a side effect. Eventually stops when she shoots 3 of them, but. How to get around. Spin, spin, spin. Alright, first Robot Master. I'm up! Way too soon. Just because I knew I'd finish him. We can spin to win too. Alright, top man out of the way, we'll do the next one. Check off our list here, should be Shadow Man, so up in that direction, see what we've done. Trim right up that. Dynamics different from some of the other Mega Man games, whereas the later ones didn't have a big cycle with all 8. This one has 2 smaller ones. Which I actually want to say is how the original Mega Man did it, but I'm not quite certain about that. You know, there's a whole typical rock, paper, scissors dynamic with the game. There are only 6 Robot Masters on that one. So, 2 cycles, 3 and 3. Thank you. So, relatively safe move for just as long as I don't get in front of too many of the bad guys. This section is having problems with. Make them drop ahead of me, then not landing around the platform I'm trying to get to. Maybe a little bit tricky with the sound of low health here. Yeah. Top's been here this time. Low health, eh? If you're too confident about being able to take him out. Much better. I was afraid I'd burn through too much of the top spin's ability and then I wouldn't have enough to fight on the foes. Died the first try. That was the easy weapon. Shadow Blade! Fancy submarine. I don't know, a lot of opportunities to use it, but still need ability. Okay, so after we get the Shadow Blade, I believe that takes us to Sparkman. Yep. Okay, so this is kind of dicey here. One of these has bad guys that spawn while I'm trying to do that. Wasn't that section? Man, that's just awful. Fortunately, I have health. Oop. Okay, not on the ladder either. There we go. boy. Falling, falling, falling. I shoot these for items and stuff sometimes, but it's not too much in. Desperate need of. Yeah, here's the dangerous section. Sorry, it has some invincibility in there. Proton. Try to avoid getting in front of the magnets, they're all together. You should need a lot of power-ups. I nothing to spark this time. Quite knowing you're gonna finish doing that magnet pulls, I was like, now? Now? Too soon? Magnet missile! Was it classic? Alright, that squared away. Hardman finished off that little cycle there. Already used to be top in that hole. Weakness circle there. You're abused that way. Sound quink. Right. Use brush color to get up here. That was poorly done. If I could get rid of them there. That section is bad. As long as you get out of our way. Oof, sorry, it's too high. I still was. Didn't look like it to me, but. But you know. Well, I'll feel it like. I was curious how that worked. So maybe it stayed down there longer for him to finish him off. Comes back up to the top pretty quick. Use some of your abilities like the brush coil or magnet missile to reach him, but try to save magnet missile for boss. Goody. That badly. It's a little more annoying for a man fight. Nice enough to give you health afterwards, which I appreciate. Alright, so now we get the action thing that was right there. Even business. I was hoping then. Just sent back the other way, didn't I? Hard knuckle. That we got the other set of three here to deal with, so snake now take Gemini. Gemini is the good old deal with snake, so start off with one of the three here to begin with. Not fond of any one of the bosses, so miscellaneous item boxes on this right side here. Anything from helps the energies to typically not anything. Don't know unless I crack them open. Dash ram and does two shots instead of three or four. I need to be careful with that jump. Oops, sorry, I don't know why I went down. Mario 2 Ladybug. So I can get as much distance as possible for the next jump. Ah! Dang it. I expected to push me off the platform like that. Goodness. Make sure I stand closer to center. Yeah, like that, I didn't expect the whole ka-chunk kick me all the way off the platform. That one did. Thank you. land on it from the jump, then I'm gonna have to deal with that whole weird kickback that does. Gotta get them to fire off while they're above me so that I'm not. Alright, so we don't have the immediate weakness to this particular boss, but we have what we consider secondary weakness. Hopefully between this and the energy tank should be able to get through. It's a hard boss because you just spend the whole time running back and forth in the stage, and it's hard to get a clear line of sight to land hits. Especially when he does stuff like that. I hate wasting energy tanks like that, but unfortunately, it's a constant running into me thing. Yeah, like that, and then they have the whole slowdown, so yeah, that would've killed me. It sucks because I'd almost be better off, I think, running into his snakes. Those would do less damage than running into me. Yeah, I hate that boss. It's all the slowdown and everything else. There is some level of consistency between his pattern as far as his jumping and shooting and everything. It'd be a little bit easier because I was able to get over top of him the one time, but if he keeps shooting from that platform, then I can't stand there, jump over him and the snakes at the same time. Do like some of the shift or rush coil, bounce on top of him, go all the way over, shift back to the other weapon. It's kind of a slog for a boss stage. But, I got this weapon here, so we can start with the other Robot Masters. Jiminy Man! A little too high up in the air for me to take a swing on there. No! Oof. I'm gonna save that, but it could disappear that quickly. Hello again! I forgot I can move over there. This whole section is super annoying. There we go. I had to one up somewhere. Yeah, I thought that was weird because I stood on it and then I fell through. It's like, I didn't shoot it. Why'd that happen? And then just phased out for some reason. I can't jump into it. There. Flip this game. More invisible ones. Ooh, another one up. Good opportunity to use the brush moving, but power on it doesn't always last me long enough to get to the other end. There are a couple of power-ups and stuff down there that I'd like to get, though. Grab with the brush coil and back. Yeah, it was hard for me to time the jump between the two things at once. It's these things that frustrate me the most because I can't really turn around and do anything with them. I'm hoping I'm staying on the platform, that's what I was kind of worried about. Actually, I was getting jumped off a little bit early, but that's okay. I want to move that last one before the ladder. There's a brush coil here. Not that I need to, but like, oh. We had a Snoopy one, yeah? It's basically the same overall build and everything, but Snoopy. And cut that shaved ice. Yeah. Alright, one last robot master to deal with here, so we'll take our gym that laser and finish him off. Needle! Robo hedgehogs. Stop spinning sooner than I expected, yes. And yeah, they also gave me some promotional. I finished getting the Switch up to date. Gifts. Haven't done before, eh? So I just jump over them. I do like the way he does that while he slides, they woo 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 woo. That is less than my way. Sounds like always much needed energy tank. Not a lot, bro. This doesn't hurt much. Try not to climb into them. Like a sweet spot where I can. There you go. Need that. These are going. Just glad they reflected into them. Can't have more than one of those going at once. Hey, needle cannon finally rushed it. Not really needed it too much yet, but. Nice, upon completion of those main robot masters, then we get a whole second set of robot masters to deal with here, so. Here. Start up her. Left corner there, way along. Dangerous! Not kind enough to give us the ladder. Not sure what to do about the bug that was on the wall there. It's gonna be a weird dungeon, yeah. Give us ladders, bad guys right in our faces. I can't believe you landed on that. Really threw me off. This just looks like a good place to have a rush jet. They don't spin super fat. Sorry. Tomorrow I can actually land on you, everybody. I was just gonna say that too, is like I like that he doesn't drain damage just from. I also like that he doesn't just move forward, okay? Move him around manually. Yeah. I hate that those don't go away. They just keep spinning around me constantly until I shoot them. Alright, so our first one here. Get to do a redux of some of the bosses from Mega Man 2. They return! Next one, okay. This is gonna be interesting. Yeah, I was curious if I could shoot while I was sliding and get the rush jet to land somewhere useful. That's all I was curious about. So bad. Hard to jump over with that little lip on that platform they're on. Those are coming across too fast. Quite have the headroom, I thought, no? Can't kill, destroy these fast enough. I was hoping to get like a power up or something, but just a little bit of health is all I was looking for. Slow down, I didn't care for. And no one was gonna stop, and I was gonna suddenly juke where I didn't want it to be. Quick, man. That hurt a lot more than the last hit. It's annoying that I have to lose the energy that I spent trying to fight them, so sometimes I'll throw a first round just so I have a chance to. The robot masters I fundamentally hate the most are the ones that constantly just keep running into me. It's like, just go away. Alright, let's get that one out of the way. So let's team up with the needle then. So we've got Airman and Crashman to deal with this time around. I like the way the stages start off similarly, albeit it's no longer a city back there. At least it is, it's all nighttime. Yeah. That's supposed to be timed off, or if it's just like it's doing now and it sequence didn't come together the way ideally should have. Oh, sorry, I still need the rush coil. One more. We'll be right back. Sorry, I expected him to. Whatever. Be weird. Jeez Louise, that got almost a third of my health on that hit. I'm not sure what to do. Fortunately, I can't lay actual hits on him with all the wind blasts that he shoots. It's barbed, I can't shoot through it any more efficiently. Yeah, that's just a weird timing thing. That looked much better than last time. Pretty certain I can't shoot through those, so. Or was I just not any good at evading them? Because I can't sort of seem to get the height or anything right. Well, it's obviously dependent on this one, which is 2. So stupid. That's why I prefer a lot of the newer Mega Man bosses, because they have a tendency to not be quite as arbitrary about the skill evasion and whatnot, as opposed to they just flail wildly at you. Hit. Blah, blah, blah! And need jet. Yep. Why? I wasn't anywhere freaking close to you. What the freak with the game? That is awful. Oh, that's weird. He's going to fall through the floor now. I'm just fighting them because I don't seem to end with anything, but. Yeah, that's it. Thank you. What the hell? We're not to have gotten hit to get it, but... Okay, so this one requires hard knuckle, so it'll work out right. Crash! Keeps literally jumping every time I shoot. Guy. It's like Gemini Man on this game is so flippin' hard because the moment I shoot, he shoots at me. So then I have the two of them constantly shooting at me every time I try to jump over them and shoot the other ones. It's like, this is stupid. Next set here, the Russian bubble to deal with. So crawly bugs are normally on the ladders, but. I had to, but I wasn't certain. Swing down as quickly as I hope to do. After the jump over here, but it doesn't go anywhere. I doubt there's anything particularly useful in there for me, but I actually reach it this time, so. Tricky to get up there, but about it. Yeah, it wasn't really an ideal way to have fun down here. Thank you. Intercept those. Looks like no. Freak. Stupid game. And I was like, you're frozen. And then it hits me two or three times as it walks into me. It's like, don't do that. You have some invincibility frames in there. What the heck? Whose fault is that? Using the rush brain, this just seems like it could be easier somehow. Do it this way. Can't jump off. Dropped health. Any fancy equalizers or anything in this game, so? Okay, I'm not comfortable about my health level here, but just given how much everything hurts. Yeah, I was gonna say, and there's spikes in the ceiling. That wasn't so bad. And the other ones have to be all crazy. Alright, last set here. We got Wood and the Heat Man to deal with, so take those last two Robot Masters. Seemed easier. Tight space. I hate these things. Time space. These things just keep respawning from there. That's just frustrating. That's why we do this. Platforms don't work right. Yay! Problem is if I end up dying or something, I have to do this over again, then. Thank you. to hopefully get to a checkpoint before then. Just don't die at this boss. That's kind of the... Make sure to watch my health. Yay! I got that right. Go. Stocky. Energy tank on there. Not, but I can't shoot him half the time. Right, and I can't jump over him, I can't walk through him. I'm just fish for this nonsense. Set on me or what? I can't walk over there after sliding. Yeah. Here, so if I get taken out, I'm probably better off wasting lives instead of energy tanks. As long as I'm allowed to hit them, I'm not having to constantly have this. Yes, I'm shielded half the time, not something some people do. Dude, you didn't even finish shooting those yet. I had nowhere to go. That's all about. That stuff ticks me off. Torches of weakness is top, so. Turn around so I can shoot him! I wasn't trying to, except he throws it up at irregular... Dang it, stop it! Shoot! Freaking game! Or she gets so stuttery all the time that I can't get him to react. She's like, turn around. It's like, well, it's too late now. I got hit in the head. Sorry, I didn't want to stand there. Arbitrary weird mini boss. Oh no! We received the last element. I ran off with Gamma. Yeah. Bill. Sorry, sounds a Mega Man 8.
That's right, I stole him. Okay, so grab that over there because it's over there. There's a boss here.
No, I would doubt it. I don't remember what the Wily Castle is as far as... What the? I think that he's supposed to hurt. Thought processes as far as the... Yeah, that's how the... energy resets and everything. The regular Mega Man stages have been reset. No, you're right, I don't. Remember what the explosive weapon is in those. Bosses also potentially with the hard knuckle amongst other things. Having headroom helps us. It's goofy. Yeah, it more annoys me is the point of having weapons if people don't get hurt by any of them. Not that bad. Most of just Rush Marine. Okay, so I don't really know what the boss is, so I'm gonna trust him. Either one, you weren't that specific about it. Thank you.
Such a weird boss. What's that whole not shooting again?
It was very sudden. Particularly his amount of health I was whittling away. It just suddenly goes, I can't skip right in the final half. I really do hate those things. But yeah, they don't reset, so I need to keep that in mind as I move forward to make sure that I have what I need first up down the road, especially the last boss there. There's one up there, if anyone needed it. Didn't shoot fast enough. What's the plan? Apparently the dog counts, yeah, that's BS. That's the worst kind of BS. Yeah, I gotta get that one up now, yeah. That's so stupid. Trying to not ride him all the way across, so I was... and then I grabbed that. It's stupid. I was trying to do that. Sorry. Yep. And a harder shadow. Fast enough. Yeah, that wasn't. I'm not gonna hit him more than barely twice if I'm lucky. I probably have to burn through all of these on this thing. At least I can see which ones are forming this way instead of. That opening salvo because I wasn't already at full health anyway. Well, that was nonsense. I don't know why I get hit by things half the time. Make a slide under that. It's like, where did it hit me? Replace enemies. Sort of spam with the top spin, yeah. And open the practical technique to do that, yeah. And then turn around again. This nonsense. It's all this stuff keeps respawning. Mostly I'm just trying to see about getting some of the health there, but it's not worth fighting them for it. Out of the place. Well, my worry is that I'd get stuck on one of these platforms and then I'd fall off or something weird. But it does mean I'm not trying to have to climb up all of these. Just go. Gotta earn it. There's only so many items it can be, so... Yeah, now he does it. Right, it's to kill. As I was told. The hard part was getting him to trigger it because he said that. Right, because he's stuck in that flashing stage, so he doesn't want to do much. I value the rush jet more. The next one is a two-parter, interesting. Oof, that's nonsense. Yeah, it's kind of a makeshift guts, man. That's fine. Keep getting more of those makeshift things, or... Stuff like that annoys me because it's like, how am I supposed to dodge that one? Yeah, the shrapnel did hurt a lot less.
way.
Gemini. Oh, hurt so much. Some of the difference. Yeah, if I could pause while they're coming in, that would help, but I have to. Nope, you're going right now! It's like that, it just walks into me and gets rid of almost twice that amount of health. Probably more than what that filled up, just running into me. If he turned around. You can just fight him like this, but what is your weakness? Hard. I'm still tempted to just fight him with that, but... I don't know why it takes so long to spin sometimes. Stare at him. Yeah, it's... Problem is I suck at reacting to his movement, so that's if he tried to do everything to a rhythm, but a lot of people don't have that. That throws me off a lot in this game, is that there is no rhythm. Well, it's fine if he actually bounces off of him like that, but half the time he just gets slapped by him at the same time. Just... The power itself is just designed incredibly awkwardly. It should have a lot more of an invincibility effect to it than it does, but it doesn't. Yeah. Man, isn't it? Yeah. And wait for him to move, and then he doesn't quite do what I expect again. Whichever one I haven't used yet. Hopefully, he fixed some of the issues I normally have fighting him, but. Yeah, it helps a lot. Still get hit when you cast a bum rush because I can't really jump over him or anything. Stubby jumps. Primarily hard. Shadow and top down the road. Spark, if I have to do that, and hard on the next boss. Snake. I'm trying to remember what the description even looked them up the other day was. I don't need magnet facing that I do know. Okay, we're still in the way off yet. Got a stage to run through. Can't see my lines. I I can have more than 9. Sweet. And now we're at the boss. It's time to go through that. Official start of the stage thing. Yeah, I think I stand under these and shoot them. Oh. That's the cannon I'm trying to hit, from what I remember. And then the next part is recommended you rush so I can. Alright, of course, I need to move out of my freaking way. Yeah, is there anything out of 7 money bullets at once? A lot slower that way. Every time! One more. Okay, so it's the final guy when we need Shadowheart and Tom Snake. Some ways you're almost as well off, but you just keep dying and have to get back over and over again. I'm sorry, the rhythm got off. Right, trying to get out the hard fist is stupid. Alright, I guess this is part 2. He can also do some weird stuff with the top, from what I understand, but I didn't want to climb back up again if I did it wrong. Because it's one of those you can one-shot him again if you get hit and then while you're invincible do the whole. Too late to save Wily. Say he's already gone. Mega Man, you regained consciousness. Found you lying where when I arrived. I wonder who brought you here. This whistle. It must have been Proto Man. Hey, you're right now, the Proto Man, where are you going? What is happening? Dr. Wright. This go by pretty quick, so pay attention. Yep, the Mega Man 1 ones. Already had the Mega Man 2 guys as reduxes and actually made bosses, so they covered the whole trifecta up till now. But yeah, from what I remember, the original one did that, similar to how this one does, so it's a set of 3 as a weakness set, and then another set of 3 as a weakness set, because it's one of the 6 bosses. They bomb her guts, guts her cut, and cut her bomb, and that became a whole rock, paper, scissors, but paper's replaced by bomb. Subsequently, heat and ice, and the third one I wasn't paying attention. Flex power packs. Thing is, we got through without too much fuss. Didn't have to do any of the cutscene. Switch online. Resetting anything not crazy either. Requires a little bit of planning, so I'll have to be like, which one of these is your weakness? Eventually figure it out. Dying a couple times. So many deaths. Always appreciate good recon.
Yeah.